we're super happy to be back. I think this is, we've been here since the very first edition, so it feels like a yearly tradition to be back, and this for us is one of the highlights of the summer, so our expectations are super high. I think so, and especially also our music choice and everything, and even though we grew up in Belgium, we did spend a crazy amount of time in Greece. I lived and worked in Greece for a couple of years, so our connection to this side of Europe is very strong. There's definitely special additions to the show that cater especially to this crowd, and also tonight we're doing 3 Our Legend, which kind of connects to our normal set, and 3 Our Legend is also, it's very themed right now, since the concept of 3 Our Legend is to bring the biggest classics of electronic music back to the crowd, so it's gonna be something unique tonight. I think the very first time when we entered the DJ Mag Top 100, which was at place 78 or 68, I don't even remember, but I remember us just entering the Top 100. That was a big moment for us. No, but that was a sort of first acknowledgement of like, hey, we're going in the right direction. The way that I work with Mike is very simple. Like, we each have our own vision, we have our own way of working, and we don't interfere with each other's work up until a certain point where we go to each other and say like, hey, check this out. This is what I did today, or this is something I'm playing around with, and then the other person be like, hey, this is cool, maybe I'll finish it, or maybe this is cool to do together with this artist, or you know what, no, this is you know, like, we're very honest with each other, and we're rarely in the studio together, because as soon as you put us in the studio together, that's when it becomes a little bit tricky. So we're, after so many years, because we've been working together for almost 15 years as brothers and as a duo, we've learned to give each other room and space to do our own thing and just complement each other rather than controlling each other. And it's the same on stage.
The relationship in a duo is kind of the relationship between brothers, and you being both, I think that's easier for
exactly,
you
exactly. And also on the show, it's not like we're in each other's way, because I do my thing, Mike does his thing, and we just complement each other. My biggest job for many years was entertainer in Greece, Mallorca, Ibiza, Canarias, you name it. And I grew quite well in that job, and that was my job in the day and the evening, and in the night I would DJ. So it would also give me opportunities, because of course I had a lot of hotels that I worked for, so I could bring crowds to clubs, and I used that in my advantage. So that job taught me a lot, the hustle. And I worked for record labels. Even when I was a kid, I used to sort the records at record labels, and my payment was studio time. Because back then there weren't any laptops, you'd actually have to find somebody with a studio to give you studio time.
I think that being an entertainer also helps you, because a big part of performing on stage is being an entertainer.
Yeah, and it helped me a lot. I don't see myself as a nervous person, but even before we were really performing on a high level, I was used to present fucking quiz shows or game shows in 6 languages to a crowd that didn't know who the fuck I was, because I was just some entertainer on stage. So doing all these things and shows, it kind of, you know, like, if there's anything I don't have, it's stage fright. Not really. I like to keep private like that. If anything untold, I slept 2 hours last night. I flew in through Sofia, because that's why I'm here. My brother's still flying in. I just spent 12 hours on a movie set and flew straight here to do the show. So that's been my trajectory today. So that's untold if you want. Oh, wow. That's a very direct question. You know, the funny thing is, in general, I'm not that much. I listen to music mostly when it comes to work and everything. And when I'm not working, I'm not that. I try to not be focused on music. So whatever is not too distracting, I find a good choice.
So
whatever,
no music.
Whatever I do, I even if I'm in a restaurant or whatever I'm doing, if I'm not working, I like to not be distracted, because as soon as I actually zone into the music, my attention goes there. So for me, if I want to be in my zone, the best thing to be as bland as possible. I would never. I would say hire Perry as my tour manager, but here he is. There we go. I will always try to explore new boundaries. Untold Festival, what's up? We're super happy to be here, and actually since the very beginning of this amazing festival, and we hope to be here to as long as you guys go.
And each and every year, we have to say the same thing. You guys get crazier and crazier, and you are truly one of the craziest crowds in the whole wide world.